horizontal water wheel. It's like the first generation. So that, you see how it's connected?
How you doing?
It's connected up to the stone. Yeah. You see the water's getting captured there and pulled in. Now this is electrified, of course, right now, you know. But feel, push that down. Yeah, push that down. And watch that wood there. I'm sorry, my
God. That's all right.
You see the wood? So you see the running, then the big stone there?
Yeah. Yeah.
And then the top is the running stone.
Oh, yeah. This is the running stone?
So this is the running stone, right? Right. You see these things, every once in a while, they had to lift this.
Right.
So that they could sharpen it.
Oh.
Right?
Yeah.
Right. 1,500 pounds per stone.
Wow.
It would come in quartz.
Right.
It would come from France. And just in the burrs, kind of.
There's a scale right here.
So this is, so the farmer, right, would come along this road here, right, this is South Country Road.
Right. Oh.
They take this grain,
right,
throw it there, weigh it,
right,
get about 8 to 10% of the load of the tape.
Right.
Then he hoist it.
Thank you.
Thank you. around here too.